I actually have another list, which is perils to survive. Okay. These are not exactly things that I want to do, but it's sort of ones that I want to have behind me. like being divorced is on the list. Or surviving a big earthquake is on the list. Those are my undone ones, but I've got a few, like a plane crash, although this plane crash is sort of in the halfway point. It's not really I want to be in a plane crash, but I'd like just to have survived a plane crash, just to not worry about it anymore. The closest I came to a plane crash was a very strange thing. I actually got hurt in a plane crash, but I was on the ground. So I was flew into St. George, Utah, in a Baron, which is a twin-engine plane, and we were refueling. And I went over to look at the plane next to it, which was also a Baron. And you know how when you're in an airport and planes are coming down, it looks like they're going to land on you? So I looked up and I thought, that's funny, it's just amazing how they look like they're going to land on you. I realized, it is going to land on me. And I jumped as fast as I could. I didn't have time. I started to run away, but I realized I wouldn't get away fast enough. So I just jumped because the wings were coming down. And it went right over me and it smashed into the plane that I looked at, and it smashed into the next plane. It destroyed three planes. And actually hurt my knee. Been hurt ever since then. Now, I was fine. All the planes were out of gas. It crashed because it was out of gas. So there was no flame. So I was very fortunate in that. But my knee has never been the same since. And it was a very strange feeling because I was perfectly okay. I mean, the person who was flying the plane wasn't, but except for this minor knee injury, but somehow it felt like something big had happened and I should learn some big lesson from this, but I could never figure out what it was. And for a long time, I just went around looking up a lot. You sort of overlearn from a situation like that. But yeah, perils to survive are things like getting lost in the road, being robbed at gunpoint, breaking a limb, going through bankruptcy, surviving a tornado, getting sued. So, a lot of those are not so pleasant at the time, but they're good to have done.
You made it this far without being sued?
Excuse me?
You made it this far without being sued?
No, those are in the done category. I've never lost a suit, but yeah, no, those are all in the done. I mean, bankrupt, I mean, of course I didn't personally go bankrupt, but thinking machines went bankrupt. That's an experience to survive. Totaling a car. Actually, that was a strange story.